Yes.
Expect to be wanting a nice big slice of that.
Definitely.
Uh-oh. See, look at that.
Oh, dear.
And it's full. It's packed. There's the apple, and that's what you want.
Add the Pembrokeshire pork and apple mixture to the tin, spreading it evenly.
Now, the lid. Let's lay that on and make a seal. Now, all the years Si and I have been cooking together, we have a kind of a tradition. The tradition is that he crimps the pie.
I love a crimp.
I'm going to do, just with this finger and your thumb and forefinger, you just crimp like that.
You see, look at that. It could be a machine.
Happy?
I'm over the moon. It's beautiful. Now, I'll try and do a few leaves.
Bit of egg.
Oh, Mr. Myers.
Oh, it's a little bit of...
Fantastic.
Well, it's...
Well, it looks great, that.
It's going to be a crowd-pleasing pie, you know. It's like, I don't care what's in it, I'm having it. Bit of eggy wash. And this is going to be a proper crowd-pleasing pie. Now we'll just pop this into a preheat zone, 180 degrees Celsius, for between 50 and 60 minutes.
While the pie is cooking, make the gravy. Mix 2 tablespoons of corn flour with 2 tablespoons of the cooking liquor in a small bowl.
Give it a whisk.
Pour the rest into a saucepan and place over a medium heat. Bring to the boil, then stir in the corn flour mixture. Reduce the heat slightly and simmer for a couple of minutes to cook the flour out.
Well, we'll do it like this. So that goes on there.
Yes.
Expect to be wanting a nice big slice of that.
Definitely.
Uh-oh. See, look at that.
Oh, dear.
And it's full. It's packed. There's the apple, and that's what you want. Now, what every pie needs is a bit of that gravy. That was so worth keeping, wasn't it?
Definitely. Oh, mate, it's brilliant.
Is it? Simple Simon was a pieman, right down to his roots. Said Simple Simon to the pie, come here, hinny, let me fill me boots.